And like, you noobs, this guy already has a tier 2 PD.
Well. I fucked up my start because I was talking with Snacka about his problem with the map. I think it's his mod that's did it.
Some UI mod?
Yeah, I think it's the eco manager mod. The happens to me sometimes also then because of the numbers that are on the engineers and mechs and stuff.
Oh.
Bugs out.
Well, I have some.
At long last, the end of the UEF is within my sights. This day has been a long time coming.
Control says E-Control.
Oh, yeah.
Another attack is vectoring towards your position. HQ out. Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
I shall cleanse everyone on this planet. You are fools to stand against our might.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Quit messing around and get some reinforcements up here. The fort is taking serious damage.
Roger that.
Commander under attack. Mm-hmm.
Here's some reinforcements, Colonel. And watch your back. I've got a bad feeling about this op.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Commander under attack. Under attack.
Yeah, two powers gone from the start.
Nice.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Are an abomination. I will take great pleasure in exterminating you.
Commander, defeat the Order Commander ASAP. Haul out.
Match for my rage bolts.
Looks like something big is going down in illuminated space. Sensors are registering numerous nuclear detonations and several quantum wakes. No idea what's happening, but it's a safe bet that it's tied to Burke reappearing. Haul out.
Stop going okay?
So far.
If I can say if you need help, doing really well on this side.
Commander under attack.
No, the boss is walking very slowly now.
Commander under attack.
Wow.
Looks like that alien is launching a nuke. Flight trajectory indicates it's heading toward the town to the east. HQ out.
The commander under
even
attack.
Slower than a T-1 tank.
EPs.
Strategic launch detected. Commander under attack.
Oh, Red has it. Yes, sir. Red. Gotta help.
Jesus, that's gonna be a mile base.
Where are my reinforcements?
Alright, this movement speed is ridiculous.
I'm overflowing energy again.
Fuck, I have much more PDs than last time.
Commander under attack.
fire goal. This is
not Commander good. Under attack.
Being wrecked. What the fuck? Those obsidians, man.
Still not at the base.
Jammer, you have anything to help?
No, I don't.
What about NG? Power bottleneck.
Really need to fix that boss. That's stupid.
Commander under attack.
I think the map needs a little bit less randomness.
That's not really random.
Well, so one point Entropy gets this huge blob and then it's my side. I think look on your side there's like 10 tanks and on my side there's 40 or something.
I agree. Give it a bit more even, otherwise it's probably look best.
Where are my reinforcements?
However we look at it, very little chance.
Roger. HQ out.
Even without the boss.
Really well, and then just this huge blob of obsidian.
Yep.
Like I had what 10 tier 2 PD, a bunch of range bots, and a gun ACU, and still got completely wiped.
So you need 20 PDs.
Obsidians are really tough.
Yeah.
I also didn't
the order is eternal. There is no stopping us.
You waiting for that scumbag to come over and introduce himself? Attack and destroy him.
Let's see. Navy with tier 2 subs. That's going to be really fun once the Destros come in, right?
Destros, yes. It's gonna be a whole different challenge.
Ha! That score carried by Astrox and Jamma. Spent the most moss, so I'm happy. Hashtag consumerism.
Mm-hmm.
Well, this game you could clearly see we didn't have a decent fifth player.
See on the total losses graph where I got hit by the obsidian blob. I guess there is no graph that shows loss in mass value over time. There is structures loss though.
Number of relics, maybe.
Yeah, at minute 13 I have 8 structures lost, and 2 minutes later I have 30 structures lost. Looks like your data was getting wrecked at the same time, roughly. And it's actually quite interesting graph.